part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Through the underground tunnels, or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno, Matteo.